Agree with Emmanuel. He exposed himself to civil liability. This is why you keep those barriers. This is why he talks about a gatekeeper. No matter what, he has to stay out of it. This is why top business guys have drivers, because they can't afford to get into car accidents.
Big sexy.
You know? Okay, with the struggle pecks.
Can you explain to me a little bit about civil liability?